great mastermind at the time in Europe, they put her in as a secretary because they wouldn't let her in the room, you know. She was actually, she had an older brother who was also athletic, and it was her professor who actually put her forward for the job. But even though she had all of these recommendations, I think it still took her something like a year to actually be able to do the work that she'd been brought there for.